Greetings, New Zealand naturopath Eric Bakker. I'm the author of a book called Candida Crusher and the formulator of a dietary supplement range called Canxida. Thanks for checking out this video. I've got a question here from Samir Banka from Delhi in India. Samir is asking me if undecenoic acid is good for Candida. So undecenoic acid is also termed Undecylenic acid. So it is, Samir, it's very good. And these are basically really long chains of fatty acids, monounsaturated fatty acids. Caprylic acid and capric acid from coconut are quite similar in terms of their antifungal activity. They don't smell or taste as bad as the undecylenic acid. And undecylenic acid comes from castor bean oil. So basically they distill the castor bean oil and they make this substance called undecylenic acid. It's very effective. The problem with this kind of acid, though, it works best in an acid environment. So you need to have a little bit of betaine hydrochloride or a good digestive system with a sufficiently low pH to use it. And that's why I'm not a big fan of using these small gel caps with undecenoic or undecylenic acid in them. Some companies bring out containers with gel caps. I don't find them nowhere near as effective as the dried powder of the undecylenic acid when mixed with caprylic acid combined and then some betaine is added to it. This ensures the stomach is going to have the sufficient pH to really utilize this fatty acid. And it's also going to allow the pancreas to work more efficiently, having that betaine in there. It's also going to ensure that you're going to get this stuff into the small intestine where you really want it, in the medium and the duodenum, the jejunum, and ileum. All these parts can have candida in them. And by putting betaine in with the supplement, you're going to get a much better effect with undecylenic acid. So I've learned that through a lot of research over the years. That works quite well. And that's how I made my Canxida Remove product, by putting all of these elements in there. So is undecenoic acid good for candida? It certainly is. Even small amounts have a very potent antifungal effect. So I hope that answers your question.